Yes, my name is Snoop Dogg O'Wolf.
And how many years have you been with Central Life Health System?
I've been with Central Life for 11 years. Very happy, very charitable. Yeah. My mom used to come here for 16 years.
Wow.
And like I said, I used to visit her to see, you know, the place and how she was treated. And I told her, I said, when I retire, I'm going there. I like the place.
So Nilda, I know that you have been vaccinated and you were vaccinated a few months ago.
Mm-hmm.
And more of our participants are trying to become vaccinated. But I was wondering if you could kind of explain your whole experience in getting vaccinated and what it was like for you.
Well, I was, when I went to the Yankee Stadium, there was a big line. And I was so afraid because when you watch TV, you see those big needles and I say, wow, that's gonna hurt. But nothing, you don't feel really nothing. And I got my first shot. And then a week after, I went for my second one. I had no reactions whatsoever.
Okay.
I just went home. I cook, I ate soup and everything else. And I was feeling fine.
Right.
And in the building I live, it's a senior center building.
Right.
And everyone that I know in there, I tell them, go and get vaccinated. It's really, you don't feel anything.
Right.
And it's good.
And how do you feel now? I mean, do you feel, I know, because I'm vaccinated, I feel a sense of relief. And,
yeah.
You know.
Yes, that's a big peace of mind that
right.
you have.
Right.
And I go out freely as long as I have my mask.
Right.
You know, you live a life more relaxed because you know that you have taken care of what you need to do.
Right. And your daughter's been vaccinated.
Yes. All my family.
Your whole family.
All my family.
So now you can gather together.
Mm-hmm. Yes. Which we do.
Which you do.
In special days.
Right.
And like I said, and any friend that I meet, I would tell them, go and get it. I have a neighbor. A very old lady, she didn't want to. And I tried to convince her, I even called her daughters.
Oh,
I told her, tell her to get it. You know, she's not gonna feel anything. Mm-hmm. And she did, she just got the second one. And she comes to my door and she told me.
Oh, that's
and
so
I
nice.
Said, I told you, you don't feel anything.
Oh, wow, that's great.
And she said, thank you so much because I feel good. I think that some people are afraid because, especially my people, the Spanish-speaking people, they're very afraid to get it done. And I said, you know, you shouldn't let yourself go about what other people say.
Right.
Trust yourself and trust the people that tell you that it's good. And I do advise it to any friends, anybody that I can give a word to, because you feel free.
Free.
I mean, long as you put your mask on and you know you got vaccinated, you're free.
Look at us.
Exactly.
We wouldn't be able to stand here, really.
Yes.
Not comfortably.
Exactly.
Right.
I go shopping and I know I'm protected. I'm not going to be in my head worrying because I took care of myself.
You took care of yourself. That's wonderful.
And everybody else that's around me because... People,
it's almost like we can lead a normal life,
right?
As much as we can,
right?
You know,
yes.
So.